Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're here at my website, masterofmanythings.com, on the radiation update page. And a little while ago, I had told some of you that worked very hard to inform people about the current status of Fukushima and other radiation issues that you would be listed on the website. And it's been, I don't know, over a month, I think. and I know that some of you I forgot, but tonight at 1:24 a.m. I'm finally done with some editing on the page, and so I want to give a quick shout out to Radchick, Resonation Resonated on Twitter, the Relic Planet X Research, their radiation monitoring network that they're setting up. So you can go ahead and click all these links. It'll open up a separate page and bring you to each of these. Resonation, you've got to check the site out. These guys, this guy here is just cranking out some information that you need to know about, along with the radiation issues. Good resource. And as we all know, the Relic 1974 and his hard work over at Planet X Research. So he's here, the website. He does an awesome job on this site. It's beautiful. Anyway, that takes a minute to load, so we're not going to wait. Also, again, the petition you can sign to get Barack Obama off his ass, if that's even possible. And then when you scroll down a little ways here, there's also a list of YouTubers. Of course, Itchy, The Relic, Miss Milky the Clown, big shout out on the ball all the time. Potter Blog, big shout out. Anyway, there's more of you, and there's also websites that I'd like to add. Now, if I wasn't so tired, there'd probably a few more would come to mind, but I'm going to rely on my YouTubers to send me links to sites that are credible and reliable for current information about Fukushima. We don't need replays. You know, we've gotten enough of an overview. We need the daily thing, and I just don't have time to keep you as informed as you should be. I breeze through the headlines. I know what it means, so I don't have to study it. Some of you need to look a little deeper into what the hell's going on, especially when it's raining. Anyhow, plenty of resources here, videos that do go back a ways. Scroll down, same thing. And this is really intense here. This just goes on forever. There's a ton of information about natural detox. A lot of you know you've been there. That's great. And please, do me a favor while you're here and make sure you sign the guest book on the site. Because when I start fading from YouTube, the people that are in the guest book and others will get just one email a week, which you can just tell me, hey, I don't want to hear from you anymore, and I'll take you off the list. But if you sign the guest book, plan on coming up in the next few weeks, me formulating a weekly update email. It'll just be a shorty. I hate writing, so it won't be long. Anyhow, much love. Many thanks to those that have given me their banners, Itchy, Resonated, Relic. And for anyone else that I've forgotten, please just give me a slap and say, hey, Kevin, how could you forget me? And I'll say, listen, man, I didn't. I was really tired, and I was waiting for you to confirm that you wanted to be on the site. Anyway, much love and thanks. See you soon.